The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Bearer from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Oh, what an amazing scene. This journey to Undertaker's battleground. That ring is just amazing.
Approaching the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing 250 pounds, this is Sting!
When WWE purchased WCW in 2001, sports entertainment fans everywhere hoped they'd get an opportunity to see Sting in a WWE ring.
Well, it took a little longer than many fans would have liked, but here he is, the Stinger!
The dead man looking to bury another victim here tonight.
Oh man, I never tire of seeing The Undertaker lay his poor opposition to rest. Whoa, dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
And what a reversal from Sting.
When you're talking about an athlete that's the caliber of Sting, you're talking about someone who can match power with the strongman, keep up with the quicker competitors, and fly through the air like a luchador. The one thing that Sting's always been known for is his boundless energy.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh,
what a kick that was. What's he doing to the pad?
Oh, what impact from that sidewalk slam! You know, Michael, there have not been too many stars in this business that are 6'2" tall, weigh 250 pounds, and can use so many different abilities all at once to defeat opponents of so many shapes and sizes. It's one of the reasons that Sting has enjoyed such an amazing career.
And remember, we have an exposed turnbuckle.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one.
And he tastes the steel.
And Sting with the kick out.
What a match this is going to be. Showboating going on here.
Sting's incredible offense includes clotheslines, press slams, drop kicks, dives over the top rope, that high elevation elbow drop, the Scorpion Death Drop, and of course, the Stinger Splash. And there's the reversal from Sting.
Sting spots the chance and takes it. Here's the Undertaker wreaking havoc. The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on.
He was one step ahead on that one.
I'm telling you, Cole, Sting's moves are some of the most famous in the history of sports entertainment. You want to talk about someone who could spark a wave of momentum like no one else? Without a doubt, that's Sting. What moves this guy has!
Oh, out of nowhere!
And he slams right into that exposed turnbuckle. What does the calloused heart of The Undertaker have in mind?
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Look at this.
Undertaker has to be thinking old school. Look at the cat-like agility.
Oh, man. That'll take the wind out of your sails. He's looking at it.
Look at this! Could it be?
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
We got a cover.
Two, three.
The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner,